What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And a rainy day here in Arizona. Doesn't happen too often, but it is monsoon season here. This is actually the day after the day of doing the SCX24 back here. So if you didn't see last week's video, go ahead and check that out. We put the SCX24 through its paces on the 10 scale crawler course in the backyard here. But today I figured, since it's rainy, a little muddy, it'd be fun to get the Wraith out here with the four wheel steer, the 2-2 tires, and put it through its paces on the backyard course. I've never run these wooden ramps and stuff when they're wet, so we'll see how that goes. Should be fun. Hit that subscribe button. I do have some upgrades and stuff coming to the Wraith. I think it's all functional right now. I haven't driven it in a while. I'm pretty sure one of the pins is rounded out on one of the hexes, but we got a fix for that coming down the road. So hit that subscribe button so you can stay tuned for more Wraith videos and more just crawler videos in general. Hit that like button, and enough chit chat. Let's hit the trail. Hey guys, got a new merch store available with some hats, shirts, and other accessories. So if you want to pick up some cool swag and support the channel, go ahead and click that link in the description below. That was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Like I said, do have more upgrades for this guy coming down the road. And I don't think I've quite done a full build video on what I have actually done to this guy. So I might do a video going over what I've actually done to him so far and then get into the upgrades that I still have planned for it. This thing's an absolute animal. OG Wraith, 2.2. I mean, it's got the Hyraxes on it and everything. It just pretty much goes everywhere. You can see in the transition from the dirt to the wooden ramps, a little difficult to get the traction, but as long as you keep your momentum up, you just get up. As soon as you got up all four onto the wood, it was fine. But yeah, little rainy day in the backyard crawler course. Stay tuned for more. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up so YouTube enjoys sending it out to people and they can enjoy it too. As always, I'll see you in the next one.